Hello and welcome back. It's just a short video. This is my second citizen, the park ranger Olsen. I have to research on the milling today, so I have the skill scroll in the storage chest in the Trucker Olsen home. So, okay, and I'm cooking some food in my kitchen. I have to look. So that was just be a short video. So, that's 8 hours ago. Oh, we have one online. Okay, I don't know who is online, but actually I'm cooking food in my kitchen and I cannot be away long time, so I will run through my house and but we can see the species. As we know, the fern is raising and the prickly pear we got now on 1000, rice is raising, fireweed is raising, beans raising, corn is raising. I just make ready for a corn farm with my main citizen truck Olsen. I make a sign Olsen farm. We don't have many corn, but I got in my inventory. And yes. But I am cooking food in my kitchen. Got one more wolf. And tomatoes, we got 9. That's not much. And the wheat, very low. So I should think to save the wheat a bit, but I need to have 100% skills in this farmer gathering. And I need to forager, that is not the wheat. That's a wetland, that is rice and mushroom. And the tundra is fire seed. And the grassland, I think that is wheat. Yes, wheat next level 40%. So, but this is not my main citizen, but anyway, we need to get it up. And the prickly pears. Yes, but that was the skills for today and the research. I don't know, I'm not using this crafting speed, basic crafting speed and stuff, carpenter. Oh yes, woodworking we need. Yes, woodworking level 3. But the same, we have 2 online, but this could be Ulrik Jeller. He is away from keyboard, AFK. But anyway, before I run, I should look my food and kitchen. So just short break. I'm cooking 2 pork chops with rice in my kitchen. So I've been in my kitchen and I have turned my two pork chops, two small pork chops, and just rice, some good rice, jasmine rice or basmati rice. And I got some tomato sauce, a famous brand I cannot remember. Heinz tomato ketchup. So I will run to my house and get this copy of skill scroll and get 5 more. Yes, I will run to my Trucker Olsen house, not my house. I'm Park Ranger Olsen. I will run to Trucker Olsen and I have in storage chest, I have the skill copy of skill scrolls ready. So this is Mount Exo and I have saved pretty much of this, but I'm not going to unclaim all this. But I think it's really many is yes, that's 73 property claim flags. So that's really a many. So this property claim flags I get now, I'm not using for the national park. I don't think so, maybe one. Thank you. So this is just a short video. This is Park Ranger Olsen, and I am at my main citizen, Trucker Olsen. And I will go and get the skill scroll copy and get 5 property claims, but I will leave all 5 property claims I will leave in the storage chests. Yes, this is the milling skill scroll, so we take one. Yes, we take one. And we put 5 in the chest. I'm talk a bit fast because I'm cooking food and I will not destroy my food. I'm cooking 2 pork chops in my kitchen, so so I put this 5 property claim flags back. And I will just log off. That was just a short video, and I will eat is full. And yes, I will go to look my pork chops. And thanks for watching. And the next video later, when I have eaten my food, I will my Trucker Olsen, my main citizen, will pick up this 5 property claim flags. So that's super good. So thanks for watching. I will go look my pork chops.